if Elden Ring is dropping frames, lagging, or stuttering on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to fix the issue. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Plenty of users are facing frame lags on Elden Ring, irrespective of their device build. Here, we have shown how you can decrease the lagging on Elden Ring. So simply watch till the end. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know. And our team will try their best to help you out. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can do is add Elden Ring for high performance. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Elden Ring installation folder. Select the Elden Ring EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. Method 2. If you are using an NVIDIA graphics card, then you can set the shader cache to unlimited from the NVIDIA control panel. Right-click on the desktop and select NVIDIA control panel. Select Manage 3D Settings from the left side. Click on the Global Settings tab. Scroll down in the Settings section and look for Shader Cache Size. Once you have found it, click on it and set it to Unlimited. Click on Apply to save the changes. Method 3. The next thing you can do is set the power settings to high performance. This will allow the PC to go for performance optimization over power saving. Type control panel on the search bar and select it. Look for power options and select it. Expand the hide additional plans if you don't see the high performance plan listed. Check the high performance plan and save the changes. Method 4. Another thing you can try is disabling the Microsoft Device Association root enumerator before starting the game. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand the Software Devices option. Right-click on Microsoft Device Association root enumerator and select Disable Device. Confirm that you want to disable it and run the game. After you have played the game, head back to the Device Manager and enable the Microsoft Device Association root enumerator. Method 5. Another way you can optimize the game is by disabling the Steam overlay while you are playing Elden Ring. This should add some boost to the game performance. Open Steam and head to the Library section. Right-click on Elden Ring and select the Properties. in the General tab, uncheck the Steam Overlay option. Steam Overlay will now be disabled for only Elden Ring. Close the window and run the game. Method 6. Another great way to boost the gaming performance is closing any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome are some that you should close before playing Elden Ring. Method 7. If the previous solutions didn't work, then you can try reinstalling the graphics driver. Right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver is uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, you will need to install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. Running these apps will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them automatically. Restart your PC once the drivers are installed and run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 8. Another thing you can try is decreasing the resolution in game graphics. This will definitely give you a performance boost. Open Elden Ring. Click on the system option in the main menu. Move to the graphics settings. Change the screen mode to full screen. If it was already set to full screen, then try running it in windowed or borderless windowed mode and see if the performance improves. Set the resolution to the native resolution of your monitor. Click on the advanced settings and turn down most graphics intensive settings to low, like textures, shadows, depth of field. Make sure to turn on motion blur. Finally, play the game and see the improvement in performance. Method 9. The final thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on Elden Ring and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know, and our team will definitely try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.